all to watch this video till the end, because it contains very important information for all the students. So, hello dear students, so as you all know, your vacations are about to start. I am here to explain you about your science project, what all has to be done. Write 2 lines for each and every nutrient, and after writing those lines, you have to stick one source of each of those nutrients. For example, let's take the first nutrient, which is carbohydrate. You have to explain, you have to write at least 2 lines about the carbohydrate nutrient, and after writing those 2 lines, you have to stick one picture of the source where from where the carbohydrate is extracted, right? And same you have to do with the protein. You have to write the definition of protein in 2 lines, and after writing those definitions, you have to stick one picture of protein source. And same you have to do with fats, same you have to do with your vitamins as well as minerals. Is that you have to do this project in your scrapbook by yourself, and make it beautiful one. It should look creative. And you will be getting 5 marks for the project, as well as you will get 5 marks for the maintenance of the copy. आपको copy अच्छे से maintain करनी है. I'll give you 5 marks for the copy and 5 marks for the project separately. And to all of the students, to please learn your subjects, do not waste your vacation, learn something new, and try to be at your home and be safe. Thank you.